In the Solomon Islands, if you look and listen closely, you'll discover that harmony exists between the island people and the marine life in the coral reefs. This presentation is a small tribute to that wonderful relationship.